Pedersen advancing it for Lafferty. And Bishop turned it over. Cahoon right in front. Lafferty, it's underneath Bishop, and they slam it home.
Here to watch.
And the man doing the snow angels. These players are coming in and out of the lineup with the injuries. Nobody's been injured more than the Penguins. But look at this.
Unity! Dominic Cahoon!
Seamless. These players are just net, and he puts it in a perfect spot. Right under the crossbar, over the glove hand.
There's been goal after great goal after great goal.
Schultz with a shot that goes wide. Follow up McCann, chance for Cahoon, he scores! Dominic Cahoon!
Goal is a Penguin against Dallas from 6 inches from the line. That one was about a foot and a half.
Kazimier Kaskisuo, 35 shots on goal combined between these two teams in the first period. There was a lot of action, both goaltenders very busy. Cahoon, a shot and he scores! No question, don't want to open this game up against this team. Brandon Tanev skates on into the middle. Cahoon, and they say no goal. Questionable calls as well. Here comes Cahoon with a chance. All along back, and he scores! What a play! Dominic Cahoon!
Sorry about that. Obviously, they did not know that Mr. Cahoon is...
Nothing like a power play goal or even a 4-on-4 goal to change the complexion of this one.
Winning a battle for McCann, got a chance off the post on the second try, score! Penguins playing their seventh of 17 sets of back-to-backs, 6-6-1 in the game's overall, 3-3-0 in the second half. Dancing his way in, Cahoon, he scores!
I said this is going to be close, and then I saw the finish of Cahoon, I'm like, holy smokes!
Not just a goal scorer, not just a pretty face, Mirzy. This guy's going to the All-Star game. He's close to 100 goals in his career.
In front again, Cahoon!
Look at this, good vision, pucks on edge, a beautiful backhand.
Getting some power play time to the line, Ricola. Over to John Marino, steps on in, tried to pass, Cahoon back in, he scores!
Drew Schmidt, and Fleury can't close the wickets in.
Boone Jenner, alternate captain for Columbus. Off the turnover, 2-on-1 for Pittsburgh, 3-on-1. It's McCann, holding, shooting, scoring!
In the middle of the ice. And they call that the six hole, and McCann found it perfect.
Should be,
and that's a great message.
Rising shot from Werenski, catches nothing but glass, and Alex Galchenyuk will motor out the center. Here for the Penguins, 4-on-2. Over to McCann, it goes, fires, he scores!
Mail finds McCann. Look where McCann goes again, guys. Stick side.
That big rebound was in front. Now comes back to Cahoon. Good pass to Pedersen. Pedersen looking. McCann. Wrist shot. See, made by Hudobin. Again, loose in the slot. Deflects back to Pedersen. A drive score!
He's got his head up. He's shooting for a stick, and he finds the stick right there.
You can just see the confidence, and there he is again, persistent after a loose puck, still battling for it along with Rust.
You can see his game, you know, the progression.
No! McCann, and he scores!
Down low, outnumbered, but not outmatched. And they make the play to McCann. Just great stuff.
Jared McCann, a stutter step move. Beats it to the line for Dumoulin. Over to Marino. McCann with a shot, he scores! 37 to go in the power play chance. Pedersen, centering pass, Cahoon. Simone right there, couldn't get a clean shot off. McCann, he scores! Tyson Barry from the red line. Pass eludes the stick of Kapanen. Tanev with Cahoon. To McCann down the middle, he scores! Butcher tape to tape for Coleman. Popped it up, Galchenyuk. Back it comes to McCann. Shoots, he scores!
His follow through hits Coleman right in the face. And it goes right there to McCann, who goes up over that.
Jared McCann, 4 shots on goal in the game for the Pens. Got the secondary assist on the Galchenyuk goal, which tied it up. McCann with the puck now to the middle. Fires, he scores!
As McCann lets this thing go, he's trying to go blocker, goes off the leg.
He can't roll off you if it's a Draisaitl or McDavid. Such a strong play by Marino.
It's so fun to watch his game evolve from the start of training camp It's poked ahead and a chance for McCann breakaway. Jared McCann in on goal. He scores!
Control it. He, great reaction by McCann to get over.
Trailed 2-1. Got the tying goal from Brian Rust. And the overtime winner from Brandon Tanev. His second OT goal of the season. Here comes Dominic Simon. Simon moves it across. And McCann scores!
Zone. And he makes a nice feed.
John Marino. Yes, what a game from him. So confident out there. Teddy Bluger carries the puck. A lot of open ice. Bluger goes to McCann. Side scores!
Through the netminder. And bingo, a Pens win.
Chalk up another 2 points on this road. Using the end boards. Brian Rust takes a look along the goal line. Slides it back to Malkin. Malkin shifting positions with Letang. Rust all the way across. Score!
Rust, 6 inches in the air, right to the
first round draft choice. Ryan Hartman now getting tripped up. Tapped ahead. Here come the Penguins with Jared McCann. 3-on-2 for the Pens. McCann the dropper. Marino looking. Pass across Simon. Back over McCann. He scores!
Dubnyk, take a look. Can't shoot it. Find space. McCann.